today's session is all about team management. And it is really, really encouraging that so many of us have actually volunteered. And we are going to talk how we are managing the team. And it's like, you know, if one idea is shared, like you are just giving out one ideas, but if all of us are giving one ideas, like we will, cumulatively, we all will have so many ideas. And I don't know which idea will work for whom, but this is going to be a phenomenal session for sure. And each one of us will be benefited out of this.
After a long time, all of us, all our teammates, we are total six of us, we met at the office. And my senior most member, I spoke to her, she's there with me for about 13 years. And I said that, you know, the next plan of action is, if someone says that India will be a $5 trillion economy and we have to participate, the good news or the positive side of the thing is that we were fortunate to have increased our business by almost about 50% to 100%. But the fees remained the same, income remained the same, because we waived off a lot of fees, because in the present times of being empathetic with the clients, but that retention has been very good.
So regarding team management, Kanak, so I would rather say that we are all like a team, right? So the name itself says team management. So it shows that you do your job, I will do my job. So if I am the aggressive batsman in the team, so you should be the one who will take, rotate, strike, keep one end right tight so that the wicket don't fall. Exactly in the same way, when it comes to our advisory business, we are the ones who build the relationship. We are the ones, as Rajesh said, that we are the ones who sit with the client, become over a period of time, every one of us will ultimately become very close with the client, and it's like they become our family.
Actually, I want to share my small PPT. Now our company is 12 years old, and we started from scratch. And I think we all are in such a position just now that managing a team is becoming challenging. You know, if you want to expand, your team should be very good, and you need to manage them very well. In last March, that is 2020 March, when this corona pandemic it was declared as a pandemic and we all were at home. So one fine day, similarly for me also, we 14 people were at different places, and for 1 month it was seriously very challenging how to take care of the job. And in that, you know, everybody was like in a panic situation, because market was had tanked and Franklin had problems. Again, people had lost jobs, you know, I think everybody knows all those problems. Yeah, so I came across a software that is called as 10X, and it is an excellent software till date I have seen, because it has taken care of all my challenges. First of all, it is such a software which gives me a list of tasks, you know, which has to be done. So if we start using it, we have that task list. I can add n number of tasks, or my team member also can add n number of tasks in it. Like, iska itna SIP karna hai, uska utna ye karna hai, uska 1st of April 2020 ko SIP start karna hai. You can put a reminder. So here you can have this, you know, this is the home page, right? So here you can see what are the pending tasks. In the morning only you can go and take a snapshot, and then evening you can just see that ki kitna khatam hua hai, the overdue queue hai, and if that task is overdue, then you need to forward it with a reason. See, I called up the client, he has not given me the check, asked me to call after 3 days, so then the task will be forwarded to next 3 days. One more good thing with this software is ki isme mobile application bhi hai. Whatever, you can use it on your laptop, desktops, and you have mobile version also. So raat ko agar 10 baje mujhe kaam yaad aaya ki okay, I have to give this work to this lady, or I had a call with a client at 9 o'clock, because nowadays, since we are online working online, so we have calls late night also. So whatever has happened, I can put the task to my staff at night also, and my staff can also put tasks if they want at for themselves or the team members if they are at home or they are on leave. You with this software, I mean, this is just a structure how you can design in this software, that if this is the main software, if someone, if you are the boss of that office, that will be that X person, then he can have managers, that is 1, 2, 3, 4 managers he can have. Then that managers can have different departments, then like LIC, mutual fund, Mediclaim, this, that. And then again under that, 3 persons, 4 persons, 10 persons can work. Again, unke niche bhi kaam kar. I mean, you can have vertical and horizontal structure in this. So that is also a good.
Actually speaking, I should say both the lockdowns, the lockdown one as well as lockdown two, has taught us a lot of things. And I should say it was the best days of my life, because the way I enjoyed my practice, the practice has really grown like anything by more than 100x, I should say, because it was a terrific thing. Like now what happened is, in the first lockdown, that is in March 2020, the biggest lesson that we came to know is, some of our clients actually, the moment the market started crashing, they started redeeming their funds out of panic. So immediately I had to put a lock-in button in such a way that I made all my relationship managers, because we have total now more than 3,000 clients. And with that, what has happened is each relationship manager handles around 300 clients. So we immediately started doing Zoom meetings from the month of April. And we luckily managed to get one app called Booking App. It is available on Play Store. And with that Booking App, we managed to book appointments from all the different houses. Means all the RMs started working from their homes. They know their clients and they had to start fixing appointments on the this. And we did almost, I should say, around 16 per day meetings continuously for 3 months. And we managed to reach out to all the clients on the Zoom, on the virtual platform.
May I just request Kanakji to share, job delegation. Job delegation matlab mere ko jo lagta hai, it's basically knowing ourselves. Maine job delegation ke liye maine training kiya tha Kanakji ka in 2006-07. इन ए होटल कनक जी ने उन्होंने मेरे को सिखाए थे जॉब डेलीगेशन कैसे किया जाता है. उन्होंने बोले थे कि आप अपना लीज बनाओ, सवेरे से रात तक क्या करते हो. इसमें बहुत सारे काम होंगे, देयर विल बी लॉट ऑफ वर्क, इन नंबर ऑफ वर्क वी शुड डू, फ्रॉम यू नो ब्रशिंग आवर टीथ टू स्लीप एट द नाइट. हम बिलीफ, ये जो बिलीफ सिस्टम मैंने फॉलो करता हूँ मेरा ऑर्गेनाइजेशन में. अभी मैंने बताया आपको टीम का लिए मेरा बिलीफ सिस्टम में क्या आता है. मेरा बिलीफ सिस्टम आता है टीम में क्या होता है ना, मैं देखता हूँ एक फैमिली का तरफ. एक फैमिली में जैसे मान लीजिए आप लोग सब जानते हैं, एक माताजी होते हैं, एक पिताजी होते हैं. लेकिन आप देखिए एक फैमिली में, कोई भी फैमिली में हस्बैंड होता है, एक वाइफ होता है. हस्बैंड बेसिकली टेक्स द लीडिंग रोल ऑफ अर्निंग मनी इन हिंदू कल्चर, एंड वाइफ जनरली टेक्स द टेक केयर अबाउट द होम. लव क्वेश्चन है, इसमें इम्पोर्टेंट कौन सा है, इम्पोर्टेंट इसमें कौन आदमी है, माताजी है, वो घर का हाउसवाइफ या जो काम कर रहा है. मेरे को लगता है, व्हाट आई बिलीव, आई पर्सनली बिलीव, आई इज टू रिले दिस थिंग टू माय टीम मेंबर, द पीपल हु आर इन बैक ऑफिस. द पीपल हु आर इन बैक ऑफिस बेसिकली दे आर द पीपल हु आर डूइंग जॉब्स, दे आर द पीपल हु आर मेकिंग अस फ्री, दे आर द पीपल हु आर टेकिंग द क्लाइंट पास्ट ऑब्जेक्शन एंड सो मेनी थिंग्स दे आर डूइंग ऑन देयर ओन.
We all know the full form of team is nothing but together everyone achieves more. So we work on this philosophy that by sharing knowledge, we all achieve more, we all learn more. So this is what we do in our organization. We are around a team of 10 people across the globe. So thanks to pandemic that we are all now meeting every week, week to 10 days, we have a meeting where we share each other's knowledge and what is happening in other countries, so that you know my staff here, my employees here also know what is happening abroad as well. So when they talk to clients, they are abreast of what they have to talk and what is happening across the globe. So one important thing which we do as a team building activity is, prior to pandemic, and now of course it's changed, the timelines have changed, but prior to pandemic, we used to have one lunch or a dinner meeting with the families of all our employees.
To be frank with you, I don't have any team. Okay. Now, myself and my wife, we are only 2 team members. Okay. And we are managing it. But what I have done in all these years is that each of the insurance company we are dealing, or the health insurance company we are dealing, or a general insurance company, we have a dedicated person to us. Okay, we call it RMO, SMO, sales manager, or whatever it is. Now, fortunately for me, these people have not changed, you know, for a long time. You know, attrition is there in many companies, but for me, these people are there with me for last 7-8 years. Now, as an advisor, we don't have targets. I mean, we decide what we want to do. But this sales manager or the RDM or whatever they call, they have their target given by the management. Now, if he has got 30 people to follow or 20 people to follow, if you take initiative, if you take interest, that person spends more time with you. Okay? So what has been happening is I build a relationship with all these people. They are just like my family with me. Okay, I attend their all functions. I attend all these things. So they are not my employee, but I give them more than what employer can give. Number one. Number two, because of that, before this pandemic, most of the legwork was to be done by them. And I used to concentrate only on talking to the clients and getting the business or paperwork they used to manage.
सर मैंने जो है एक्चुअली मेरे पास में टीम में भी बहुत नहीं, बस अभी एक ही मेंबर है क्योंकि मैंने अभी 6-7 महीने पहले अपना ऑफिस शुरू किया है और जस्ट एक लड़का भी अपॉइंट किया है जिसका जो है मेनली रनर बॉय की तरह वो मैं उसको यूज़ कर रहा हूँ। तो इसका बेनिफिट ये मिला है मुझे जो पर्सनली मैं देख रहा हूँ कि जो मुझे टाइम जो मतलब क्लाइंट के साथ में बिताना चाहिए बजाय लाइन में खड़े होने के, वो मुझे प्रॉपरली मिल पाता है। नहीं तो पहले बहुत सारा मेरा जो टाइम पीरियड था वो क्या बोलते हैं इंश्योरेंस कंपनी के ऑफिस में या फिर क्या बोलते हैं बैंक्स में, इन सब जगहों पे चला जाता था, जो कि अभी काफ़ी हद तक के कम हो गया है और इसको मैं कोशिश कर रहा हूँ और भी आगे बढ़ाने की। एक जो बिलीफ सर मेरे हैं, मैंने इस चीज़ को सुना था बहुत पहले कभी, इफ़ यू विश टू गो फास्ट गो अलोन बट इफ यू विश टू गो फास्ट देन गो विद टीम।
मेरे पास करीब 8 लोगों की टीम है और उसमें से करीब मेरे पास एक बंदा 20 साल पुराना है, एक 15 साल पुराना है और एक करीब 14 साल पुराना है। तो मैंने कुछ इस तरह का चीज़ रखी उनके साथ में कि जो लोग मेरे साथ 10 साल से पुराने जुड़े हुए हैं उनका एक ऑनलाइन प्रोग्राम रखता हूँ, पब्लिक प्रोग्राम मतलब, यानी कुछ कस्टमर्स, अच्छे कस्टमर बुला करके करीब 100 कस्टमर इकट्ठे करे होटल के अंदर और उस स्टाफ की फैमिली को बुला करके, पूरी फैमिली को बुलाकर बाकायदा ऑनलाइन प्रोग्राम करते हैं जो 10 साल से ऊपर होगा इनको, और साथ में उनको कुछ चीज़ फ्री करता हूँ, टर्म इंश्योरेंस उनका फ्री कर दिया अपनी तरफ से, मेडिक्लेम फ्री कर दिया, पर्सनल एक्सीडेंट फ्री कर दिया और रिटायरमेंट के नाम पर उनकी एक ऐसा भी चालू करा दी जो कि उनको रिटायरमेंट के टाइम पे मिलेगा पैसा। तो इस तरह से मैं जो अपने जो पुराने स्टाफ है मेरे पास करीब 4 लोग इस तरह हो गए जो 10 साल से ऊपर के हो गए, दोस्तों को मेंटेन करता हूँ।
We are managing the same way only, just delegation and giving that. Add some few points added to what they doesn't tell. We are giving mediclaim to all my team members and personal accident policy. Anything comes, they are also benefited. We are also reducing our liabilities or responsibilities. And the motivation we are always giving. And we are also limiting with the clients, the investment size. If they anybody invest more than 10 lakhs, they can meet me or I will meet them. Less than that, the rest of the team will take care. Now slowly I am bringing my son also to this field. So I hopefully going to attend a very good AM. Presently I'm okay. So above 40 plus score, I'm in AM, I'm having in MF. And also in the stock market also, more than 50 crore AM.
I had a 7 people team, and because of this lockdown, the people used to come from very long distance. So 3 member I have reduced because you were using the public transport. Say it is risky for your life and my life both. So now 5 people are there. And like we consider our team is one unit. We of course we celebrate yes their birthdays, their personal event, and whatever I do, I believe in that to involve them in the decision. Whatever I do, like that IAP I made, that every work was taken care of by my staff only, and I was doing only the main task. And I feel they also feel happy when I get good, and I feel happy when they are getting something better things in their life. So like that, as a one unit, we are working, and our target is like now in my family, we want to grow the business in two directions. So we have prepared one company there. We have 10 staff. as a private limited company, my husband is looking after. There we have a 150 CR staff, and I keep myself alone separate intentionally, that the two companies we can build up. I'm having individually 35 CR AUM, and I'm planning to convert it again into private limited or the LLP. And the, with this staff, this, my vision is to grow together.
My office is currently, I am practicing fully paperless, and I have only one staff as a back office and one pickup boy. Otherwise, I am handling very well. I don't need any much more staff till now. And my main staff are like, I am fully technology oriented. Like, I have fully Apple in home, MacBook Pro 16 inch in office, MacBook Air, Apple iPhone, Apple iPad, Apple Watch, everything. So my all works good smoothly with this. These are my real staff. And I have many softwares also, like 3-4 mentors I am taking training from for mutual funds. Minimum 5 mentors are there.
So I have only 2 staff. One is just looking after my terminal as a dealer and as a relationship manager with all clients of mutual funds, etc. The other one is only for insurance sector, for picking up the forms or depositing in insurance offices.
So we are a 3-member team as of now, and one person is taking care of broking, and the other is a back office come salesperson who is taking care of the entire operations. एंड जो भी रिटेल जैसे बात हो रही थी ना कि 80-20 जैसे वो बता रहे थे डॉक्टर सेल्सी से बात की, वो बता रहे थे कोई और बता रहा था, टॉप 20% आई एम टेकिंग केयर एंड रेस्ट 80% इज दैट बैक ऑफिस पर्सन. प्लस वी हैव 98% ऑफ आर बिजनेस इज डिजिटल नाउ. दैट्स वाई वी आर करंटली एबल टू सर्व ओवर 500 क्लाइंट्स. Everything is digital except for 2-3 senior clients jinka check collect karna padta hai, and every meeting is going digital, every transaction is going digital. Hum pura pandemic ke andar jo bhi kaam kiya, we have been doing it through digital mode only. So jo log pehle check ke through kaam karte the, wo bhi during this pandemic they have come on digital space. So that has helped us to grow quite substantially, and yes, we have got clients across the country, even from other continents also. Sab sari transactions online, and that has really come up very, very well, very, very well for us.